it's a replica, it's not a real one. But this is a bottlenose dolphin skull. It's what an adult bottlenose dolphin looks like underneath the skin. Tail mainly, you know, long mouth. Most animals have the nose and the tip of their face. All other mammals and reptiles. Where the dolphin's nose is moving over millions of years to the top of his head. See, right where his blowhole is, you can still see the two nostril holes just like we would have. Very specialized. So the left nostril is used for breathing air in and out. The right nostril is connected to air sacs, and that's how they're going to do their whistles and all the sounds that they make with these air sacs in the right nostril. And then there's a separate apparatus behind them underneath the blowhole that does the echolocation, which is how they do their bios and their sonar, how they're going to detect the sea floor and where all the fish are. So very specialized nose. They're called bottlenose dolphins, but really their mouth, their nose is way up here, so it's below the seabed. And completely separate from their food passageway. So these guys can swallow their fish